There's one that's a bigger one, man.
Just like a freaking bank safe. Check this out. Yo, fams. Oh, that's pretty heavy, man. What the hell? Oh.
What's up guys, it's the boy Jeff, this is welcome, welcome back to another Epic Adventures guys. Now literally on the freaky roof with a very nice sunny weather guys. It's just like summer guys. I have a very nice summer feeling right now guys. But now I'm literally freaking on the roof with my power radio there from a very old paperwork factory guys. This building, I mean this factory exists for about 150 years. But after 150 years guys, they closed the freaky factory guys, because by some financial crisis and a paper marketing or something guys, it's pretty weird. But then they closed the doors from this factory guys. It's a very beautiful one. We're going to explore a lot of crazy things guys. This building exists for about 150 years, I mean guys, that's pretty long. But I hope you're ready. If you're ready, smash that like button right now, and yeah, let's do this together now. Look fams, how freaky high we are now, legit. This is the freaky roof. So amazing and beautiful at the same time, man, I swear. But the floor is very weak, so I'm going to be happy that I'm going back to the attic under this floor guys. It's actually the attic from the factory, from the offices. Pretty amazing things we discovered there, but I'm going to show you that in a bit after we are using the stairs to go back down. What?
Where?
You going with me? Yo, it's so dangerous to just to use the freaky stairs, man.
Just bring
me. I'm gonna jump. Alright guys, I'm going to film when I'm at the stairs, and maybe I'm going to film straight till I'm downstairs, okay? Alright fams, we're now literally on the freaky attic of this abandoned factory. And I not filmed the freaky stairs because the stairs was pretty dangerous. I'm going to show it to you right now. Check this guys. It's going freaky high and too dangerous to film. I don't want to let my camera fall down, because then my camera just broke in 1,000 pieces. Okay, enough talking right now, but here guys, look. This is legit the attic, where some stuff is still left behind, and left behind for about 150 years. I don't know which type of machine this is guys, but yo, this looks nuts. And a lot of paperwork. What the heck is this? What the hell? Some old documents. Check this guys. This paperwork is from 79 guys. This was almost the time that they closed the doors, legit. Check this guys. This looks creepy here. What the hell? Yo! That's cool, man. This must be a very scary place to do this over at night time guys. So if you want to do this, if you want me to come back to this place at night time, let me know in the comments below. Also, let's get this video 70 likes and I will definitely come back at freaking night time guys. Then maybe you're gonna see or capture some paranormal activity from camera guys. I don't know if this place is haunted, but maybe if it's night, we're gonna find out very fast, I guess. So yeah, let's explore further this area right now. That's beautiful. Yo. Yo.
Oh. Oh, check this. A blueprint, guys, from this building. Yo. Alright. What?
No, it's just not loading my shit this time.
What the hell, guys? They're actually busy with building a new building here, guys. Like you see, this building is pretty new. And somebody put a freaking generator on right now. So maybe they're gonna work. And we are here in this freaking abandoned factory. I heard that they want to renovate this place over, guys, and use it again. But with a fresh new look. Actually, that will be very nice. So all time that this banner now is good for us. So you fans will see a very nice abandoned factory. But the most beautiful area of this factory, guys, I'm going to show you that in the video. So watch the full video and then you're going to see something very beautiful about this place. I can't wait to share it with you, man. There's actually a lot of shit from the birds, from the doves that is flying around here. Alright. Yo. Look, another blueprint. For electricity or something, electricity, I guess. You're right. I thought I heard someone just walking here in this area. This hallway right now. Should they be coming? Should they come into here? Yeah, I heard footsteps from the stairs there. What the hell? I heard some freaky people there, man. Actually, guys, this place is also very popular for urban explorers like us. Many people come to here to this place to take pictures. And yes, they can take some beautiful pictures, guys. That's a very old closet, man. Legit. Check this. That's nuts. Look, guys, these are the stairs to use to come to the attic. Dude, what the hell? Oh. Hi. Second floor, and doors on more stairs to go to the first floor. And oh, I don't know which floor we are now, man. It's too weird. But that guy is legit a freaky safe, made for secret files or something. For backup paperwork. For bills, that is monthly papers, guys, or daily. Nice. Look how beautiful this is, man. Which floor is this right now? The second one?
No,
I guess this is the second floor, man. Hope so. Or maybe the first floor? I really don't know, guys. Yo. It's pretty beautiful here. Oh, we're outside. Got a freaky wind on the weather, guys. It's so sunny. I love it. Yo, this is freaking huge. see some offices here. Can you do the administration or something? Great. This looks very expensive, guys, and very old school. Look, it's all wood. Some beautiful vintage town.
Okay, the part I'm going to show you, the freaky beautiful, it's actually a sort of window, but it's so beautiful, guys. It's very popular for a picture, guys. Everyone who come here to take pictures, they literally take a picture from the freaky window, but you understand why, guys. And I'm now freaking in one of the hallways from this office area right now. And the seats are here, but yo, this is going so huge. Look how freaking destroyed this is, guys. So sad. But here, it's actually a very huge construction site. And like I said, guys, they're gonna rebuild this place with a whole fresh new look, fam. So this place will be very beautiful right now. This time, I mean. What? Look, guys, there are actually more people there right now. You kidding me? Like I said, this is very popular, man. How many people are here right now? More than 10 freaky other urban explorers like us, guys, are inside this freaky factory, man. That's nuts. Yo, that's so dangerous.
What is that? Indonesia.
There's a pretty beautiful graffiti on the wall, man.
First, I'm going to explore the main floor right now. This was legit the first floor right now. And now I'm on my way to the freaking main floor. And I'm going to show you the most beautiful part of this place in a bit, guys. So first the main floor, then I go back to the first floor and show you that freaky beautiful window. That is actually amazing.
No, really? So this building, let me go. There are some stairs here, I guess. I hope. We're gonna see. What the hell? There are no stairs here, man. Look, guys, there's some freaky holes on the floor. That's dangerous. Let's go.
Alright, guys, the stairs go to the main floor right now, the factory itself. Look how beautiful this is and crazy at the same time.
Oh, this is a safe. So we just found freaking 2 safes. Ah, that's nice.
Yo, guys, check this out. A freaking big safe, man. I'm wondering what the heck is inside the freaking safe. Nobody will know. Legit, but they're so huge.
I told you there was one here. Actually, 2. The other one we saw on the first, guys, was one for files. But maybe this one was one for money or, I don't know, top secret stuff from the factory itself.
I think there's another one. Yo, what the hell?
Rodney, this one is a bigger one, man. Just like a freaking bank safe. Check this out. Yo, fams.
Oh, that's pretty heavy, man. What the hell?
Oh!
I believe it or not, but now we're legit in the freaking biggest safe from this factory, guys. And on the safes itself, there's actually a big safe for secret paperwork or packet file or something. It's weird, but yo, it's nuts. Literally my freaking first save, guys. So big like this. Just like a freaking bank. Check this, guys. It's so freaking amazing. Yo. I'm wondering where these stairs go, man. Is it, what is it here? Yo. Time to use the stairs and see where the heck those stairs are going. Oh, what the hell? I'm just like, what the hell? Okay, that's weird. Maybe a security guard was sitting here. Seriously. It's pretty cold here, you know that? It's fresh. But check this, what the hell? Probably the security guard was here or sitting here, guys, to protect the freaky safe. If they gonna all want to rob the factory or something, guys, to steal some old files and money. And they can reach to tilt the safe, guys, to the door and open the safe. Then he will literally, a security guard, sitting on the freaky stair to, yeah, you know, protect the safe. Okay, back out the safe, guys. This after this door was, this was legit a freaky safe. And what the hell, you can't stop us, okay?
Oh, man. Yeah.
That's nice. Oh. This is a basement or main floor, I guess. Dude. Check this. A war magazine or something here. Then actually to the street. So we're almost done with exploring this freaky band factory. So yeah. Okay, gonna show you this right now, then I'm going back to the first floor to show you the freaky amazing window. You would definitely love it, fams. Check this, guys. The freaking magazine is so huge as hell. Love it. Look. So guys, now in the hallway to show you the freaking amazing beautiful window. You'll understand in a bit. Alright. Check this. It's beautiful, right? Old school stuff. Front door. And this is here, just the front door of the factory itself. It looks very expensive, right? So sad, the big buildings like this. It's closing the door because bankruptcy or something. It's pretty sad. So yeah, I want to end this video outside the building, guys. Stay tuned. Alright, fans, and I'm going to end this video now. I'm outside the freaking factory. But before I'm going to end this video, also, guys, I'm going to show you the front side of the freaking factory itself, guys. In a little bit, so stay tuned. I'm walking through there right now. Check this out. This was a very expensive factory, guys. But look at the
money. But after the crisis, guys, that the papers load and gets lower in price, yeah, that's the downfall of this place, I guess. So sad to see a very big building like this, guys, it's being abandoned just for by that, you know. Check this, guys, so beautiful. Here's some water here. It's cool. Let's look. This part is already new. I guess they're gonna renovate this whole place later this year or next year. Yo! Some cops there. What the hell? Fam, it's now time to end this video right now. I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. It was a very cool exploration. But pal, Rodrigo right now. So if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button right now, fam. I really appreciate it. This was nuts, especially safe, and I freaking scared a lot because there was someone from Germany already inside the freaking safe. I then saw him, so I was really, I scared myself so heavy right now, man. My heart was beating like crazy. I guess it was a ghost, but it was a real human. So more urban explorers, but he came from Germany, guys, to see this place. I mean, this factory, it's Belgium. So if you go to Belgium one day, definitely check it out, guys, by yourself. It's pretty amazing and beautiful. Cool art. So yeah, smash that like button. I'm Jesse This World. Thanks for being part of this adventure, and I'm going to see you new in my next one. Peace.